your game that you can play is called Frisbee Bocce. Now, you can play by yourself and just try and get as close to the mark as you can. Or if you have someone to play with, then you can keep track of points and see who ends up with the most. So, you need some kind of mark. It could be like a kind of a rock, or I'm gonna use kind of this old beanbag. And one person, you play rock, paper, scissors, decide who's gonna throw the mark, or you just someone toss the mark. And then you take turns throwing your frisbee. Whoever is closest to the mark gets a point. And then the other person can throw the mark. You take turns throwing your frisbee, and whoever is closest to the mark gets the point. So, you ready to play?
Let's do it.
Let's play. Ended in a tie. We had fun playing, and we hope you do too. See you later.